in this video we will be doing something different. Before we were reviewing my next pick, my next altcoin pick, I will be going through three projects which I have been posting and which I have been picking, or which I have made the picks in my previous videos, and which I have also first, as always, announced to my patrons on my Patreon page. And if you are interested to know first about my low-cap cryptocurrency picks, guys, join my Patreon. Links will be in description and in first comment of this video. Let's have a look at these three cryptocurrencies. First one is APO Yield. Currently it costs 0.0006 cents. On my Patreon, I announced this project when it was less than 0.0001. This means that everyone who invested in this, and I also created videos straight afterwards in next day on this project, this video is this one, guys. As you see, APO Yield Sol's Crypto low cap cryptocurrency. And here on this video I announced this, and it was only 0.001. this means that if you invested and if you are on my Patreon currently, you should be up about 500 to 600%. This is first project. Now let's move to next one, and next project is Perlin. And I also told you guys that this project has a huge perspective, guys, and to my opinion this project will go high in price. One of the main reasons why it will happen is because it is listed on huge cryptocurrency exchanges, and one of such cryptocurrency exchanges is Binance, which has the hugest or biggest liquidity out there. This cryptocurrency I reviewed, as you can see here, guys, the name was Perlin, as you can see, only 4 days ago. And I reviewed it, or I posted to my patrons, when its price was 8 cents. Currently its price is already 12.5 cents. So anyone who invested, anyone who was on my Patreon, guys, you already have made 50% on your investment. If you invested $1,000, now you should have already $1,500 only from this project. Let's move on, and next project is Evedo. And this project I reviewed only yesterday, as you can see. This one, guys, Evedo, Evet Crypto price prediction, and this one I announced on my Patreon when its price was only 14 cents, and then announced it 2 days ago after I created this video on Evedo. Currently its price is already at 25 cents. So you see, guys, that all our picks, recent picks, they all have been very profitable for anyone who is following my Patreon, as my patrons always get these cryptocurrencies at the best prices. As like I mentioned, guys, Evedo we announced when its price was only 14 cents on my Patreon page, and currently it's already 25 cents. And to my opinion, guys, this project is still very undervalued. I would buy into this project even if its price would be like 50 cents or even a dollar, because I think that this project could go up from $2 to even $5-$10 in price when this upcoming altcoin season will come. And this is only because of reason that this is legit project, this is working project, these guys are active on their social media, and circulating supply is one of the main things for all cryptocurrencies which you are investing in and where you are expecting your income, guys, because here circulating supply is only 14 million, and which is very small. If you look at market caps, then it is only 3.5 million, which is also still very small. This is not even low cap cryptocurrency, this is micro cap cryptocurrency, and that's why I think that this will easily go over $1, guys, and this is why I think that this is very good investment for this upcoming altcoin season, when there will still be a hype, when Bitcoin's price will be going over 60,000, 70,000, and many more new people will be coming into crypto space. They will want to make profits and they will be investing in these types of projects, especially because first ones who will understand that circulating supply is very important, guys, as lower circulating supply, lower is the price, the higher this price will go, guys, because it is the easier and it requires less amount of investors to move the price. And that's why, to my opinion, Evedo is still very undervalued. Okay guys, but now let's move to today's video and today's project or today's pick, which I already announced on my Patreon. There you go, this is LCX. This, to my opinion, also has a huge potential. If we go here on LCX, and many of you still asking, I'm repeating this almost in every video guys, how you can see where you can trade these cryptocurrencies which I'm reviewing. You can go into CoinMarketCap or CoinGecko, and then you will see these all tabs. One will be overviews and will have more tabs guys, and second one will be markets. Just click in there, you will see first column all cryptocurrency exchanges or DEXs where you can trade it, and in second one you will see pairs, what pairs these particular cryptocurrencies offer. For example, on Uniswap there is LCX and wrapped Ethereum, so pretty much Ethereum pair, and on Uniswap there is LCX REV pair. You also can trade this LCX on Hitbit, you can trade it on Liquid. This is also one of very reputable and big cryptocurrency exchanges. Then we have Hotbit. We have been already trading and getting some cryptocurrencies from my previous picks on Hotbit. This is also a rather good exchange and I never had any problems with it. Then there is a couple other cryptocurrency exchanges like Biloxi, where you can get LCX, this particular cryptocurrency. Or if you are looking at any other cryptocurrency, you do the same. You go into markets and you will see where you can buy that particular cryptocurrency. Talking about this cryptocurrency, this project is currently 3.7 cents. Its circulating supply is 611 million. And this project has been around already since 2018, I believe. It was, yes, it's since 2019, but this is already around since 2018. And this is a registered project, guys. It is legit project. The power in the LCX ecosystem, what's the purpose of the token? So the LCX token, LCX, is the fuel of the LCX platform, of the LCX cryptocurrency exchange. So there is more in this cryptocurrency project rather than only cryptocurrency or one idea. Let's go to homepage and I will show you and I will play you a short video guys. If you will not see this video when this my video will go live, then check link in description or in first comment of this video for link to this video. Now I will play you this video, or you can come in into their lcx.com website, so you have a clear and in short video you will understand what this project is about. So let's watch this video.
LCX.com, the Liechtenstein Crypto Assets Exchange, is a regulated fintech company that focuses on digital asset trading.
You can see guys that this project is rather huge and this is legit project. They have licenses guys. This is ICX exchange, LCX terminal, DeFi terminal, token sale platform, and so on and so forth. And they are officially licensed on government or current financial system level. So to my opinion, this is legit project. This is rather undervalued project for this price, and this price could also go over $1 in this upcoming altcoin season, and that's why I'm also investing in this project. However guys, as always, none of my videos is financial advice or none of my videos is a recommendation to you invest in these projects which I am investing myself, because guys, these are my investments. So as on my Patreon page, all my patrons already know, I believe that they know, that there on my Patreon I am showing you only my lockup keep picks, and there you can see my lockup picks per first if you are joining my Patreon guys, because there I am posting whatever I am doing. I'm trying to post all my picks, however I'm doing even more picks, but I am posting most of my lockup cryptocurrency picks, like this one and like all other three which we reviewed also in this video, and where I also post videos straight after. Not on all projects where I am investing I am posting videos, but on most projects I am also posting videos here on YouTube where I am showcasing what we are doing on my Patreon guys. So yes, this is my next pick, LCX guys, and these were my previous picks. As you can see now, all are in profit and everyone who invested in them have already made profits guys, and I hope that you found this video useful. As always guys, share your projects in comments area of this video. I will check them out. If there will be something valuable or any project which is still very undervalued, I will also take a look at that project. I hope that you found this video useful. If you did, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel if you are new, and see you in the next one.